All right, so here's some options for step back lunges. Level one, you're gonna hold on to your chair and lightly tap the knee back down if you can, or get that knee as close to the ground as possible. Level two, keep your hands on your hips, keep your core engaged and keep your balance. And then level three is doing split lunges. Both feet are hitting the ground at the same time, ideally. And you're going one, two, one, two, keeping it going.